When executing the first and second movement, the beginning of each movement should be executed quite quickly, then the remainder slowly. When executing the backward turn, you should not only move your feet back, but all of your body, because the attack is coming from the front.